Victoria has recorded its biggest daily jump in coronavirus cases in a month, leaving the chief health officer nervous. There are also concerns infected cigarette butts from returned travellers could be putting the community at risk. Dougal Beattie has the latest.
Walking from hotel quarantine, a returned traveller escorted to a waiting ambulance for medical care.
Yeah, patient A? Or...
Yeah, here's the patient.
There were 21 new coronavirus cases, bringing Victoria's total to 1,762. 15 are returned overseas travellers, mainly from the Indian subcontinent, now in hotel quarantine. But concerningly, there have been 6 cases of community transmission, the biggest daily jump since mid-March.
A day like today can make me nervous. It's an indication that there's still community transmission going on in Victoria.
A security guard from the Stanford Plaza Hotel in the city has contracted the virus. Nine News spoke to another guard at the hotel who says he quit the job, claiming guests were allowed to smoke in the lane outside the hotel. He's worried discarded cigarette butts could infect Melbourne's homeless. The chief health officer says the butts shouldn't be left outside.
Staff need to be safe in those settings, so we need to review all of the processes and procedures at Stanford and anywhere else.
At least 16 people, including hotel workers, security guards and their close contacts, have been diagnosed with coronavirus since the end of May. The mandatory hotel quarantine program so far costing around $85 million. There was another infection linked to a patient at Monash Health, taking that cluster to 7. Rosstown Aged Care in Carnegie is in lockdown after a resident tested positive, and an infectious staff member has forced a childcare centre in Gladstone Park to close its doors for a week and a half. Dougal Beattie, 9 News.